Hi, this is DKS38, the crazy gamer, and welcome back to my blind let's play of Faxanadu. This is part 18, and when we last left off, we made it to the castle of Fraternal. We're looking around here, trying to find the king of the dwarves so we can get the dragon slayer, so we can finally complete our armor and everything, get everything set up for the final showdowns here. So yeah, it's about a little after 9 o'clock. I just finished watching SmackDown, and it's about time for me to start getting ready for work. Been trying to get past this stupid little thing. I was supposed to work 11 to 5 tonight, but I might be getting off early, which would be awesome. So I might only stay till about 2, maybe 3 o'clock at the latest. Ooh, something that would give me energies! Bread. Let's first go see what's in this door up here. But yeah, I'll probably be getting off a little early. At least I hope so. We'll find out. Regular overnight car hop. Oh, no! That's not go that way. Did I make a full loop again? I surely did. So all of that was wasted for nothing. I just made a freaking another full loop. Okay, I do have another red potion, which I'll probably... Alright, so there's gotta be some way I haven't been yet. Because I just made another complete full loop again. I am not going that way. Let's head down, and let's continue looking around. There's gotta be some path I haven't taken yet. But hey, like, I mean, getting some experience and gold out of all of this, so that's not all bad. Alright, so let's continue looking around, see what we can find. Like I said, I gotta work tonight. I was supposed to work 11 to 5, but like I said, I'm probably getting off early because the other overnight manager told me since I have to stay to 8 a.m. tomorrow, and then 10 to 5 on Sunday, he's gonna let me get off early today, so I won't be taking all of his hours, and plus, they won't be killing me either, so... I know you can get up that damn ladder. There's gotta be some way you can get up this damn ladder right here. Oh well. Let's continue going this way. I don't think I went this way last time. Ah! Alright, so that was, again, I'm literally narrowing it down. That was not the right way to go. That was not the right way to go, but I'm narrowing it down. But, okay, I can't go that way. So I am narrowing down my options. But, alright, but yeah, anyway, like I said, so it's probably going to be a really short day for me tonight. But, again, we could be getting absolutely slammed. I might not be able to get off until I've touched poison. I'm going to try to get around so I don't have to touch that damn poison. Did I go up here last time? Let's find out. Let's see if the screen looks familiar. Yeah, that was the way I went last time, so let's go this way this time. But, normal luck will get absolutely annihilated, and I'll have to be stuck at work for until about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. But I mean, it doesn't bother me any, because I like money. I mean, I can use... Okay, that's... What the hell? I just made a full freaking loop. There's apparently... There's gotta be that ladder in the middle. But how do I get to it? It's gotta be that ladder right there. Because I've made so many full circles. But there's the guru. It's gotta be that ladder right there, but how in the hell do I jump up to it? If I need some wing boots, I'm gonna be like really, really, really pissed off. Let's use my last red potion. No, that's not. That's not. I can get some energy right here. It's gotta be this jump right here. I mean, there's no other place I haven't been yet. But how do I jump to it? Man, that's like, you cannot jump up there. Let's go up this way. Oh, wait a minute. This is... I have not been to... okay, this is... I took a look at this way, but I did not go this way. Maybe this is the way I'm supposed to go. The last time I was here, I did... The last time I did go up to this room, but I didn't actually, look around. So maybe this is the way I'm supposed to go. Let's use my final red potion. Let's go check out that door over there first. And if that's not the way I need to go, then we'll just, stupid ghost! And again, I get another text message. Ah! I think this is the right way. I think I found the boss, guys. But this doesn't look good because I have no red potions! Oh, there's one over here, though, so... Shit. I'll handle that. I'll take that red potion, please, over here. Are you just teasing me and I can't get this red potion? They're just teasing me. Alright, so I gotta figure out some way to get over here. But I don't wanna have to go through all that shit again to go get a red potion. Oh, fuck it. Alright, let's try this. Wow! I don't think I can beat him yet. I'm gonna have to go through all this. Don't have negative thoughts. Remember your mantra. I'm gonna have to go all the way back through here to go get me some red potions. I'm money. I bought three or four of them. But at least I know where to go now. Hello, I sell tools. What would you like? What would you like? I'm gonna buy as many red potions as I can possibly can.
Can I go for shopping?
Hello, I sell tools. What would you like? What would you like? I'm gonna buy, like I said, as many red potions as I can.
Shopping.
Hello, I sell tools. What would you like? What would you like? I'm gonna buy as many red potions as I possibly can. I mean, I'll buy at least four.
Thank you for shopping. Hello, I sell tools. What would you like?
What would you like? I would like a red potion. That should be good.
Don't go for shopping.
Well, at least I know where to go now, so hope I can get there relatively quickly. I can beat it in this video. It doesn't look like I will, but we'll see. I've surprised even myself before, so who knows, I might be able to beat it in this video. Let's see here, we're gonna go, continue going. We're going back into the Tower of Fraternal, which means I gotta go all the way back through the Tower of Fraternal to get back to the Castle of Fraternal. Then we'll go back as fast as we can back to the castle, because once I get to the castle, it's pretty easy to get to the King Dwarf. Hopefully I'll have enough potions to be able to get through there okay. Well, let's get through here really quick. So, how many of y'all are actually looking forward to seeing the Avengers next week? Or whenever it comes out? I know I am. But, yeah. Once I'm getting the hang of it now, my Android is actually really, really... I really, really am liking this Android a lot now. I'm falling in love with it. In fact, I've been playing way too much Angry Birds here recently. I died. I should have saved. I've been playing way too much Angry Birds recently, and while I'm at work, I can check my YouTube videos and my YouTube account. So everything it works very fine. But yeah, we it took me a little bit to get used to it, but. Yeah, I guess I'm accepting change a little bit more now, because I wasn't a big, like I said, I told y'all I wasn't a big fan of change, but I guess I gotta welcome myself to the 21st century, because it is the 21st century. I can't keep staying in the 20th century for the rest of my life. I've used Red Potion! So yeah, we're gonna... Hopefully get to this castle really quick, and we're gonna get to the King Dwarf really quick, and hopefully with some plenty of. And I have a text message. I mean, a phone call, but they're gonna have to wait. How can people always seem to record me when try to talk to me when I'm recording? It always just seems to happen that way. I will get to y'all in just a few minutes. But yeah, I need to keep as many red potions as I can. But we will get to, hopefully get back to the castle and at least try to beat the boss really quick before I end the video. But yeah, I'm gonna try to see if Nico. Okay, we made it back to the castle. Let's try to get to the King Dwarf real quick with as much intact as possible. Yeah, I know how to get to them really, really quick now. Just skip all this bullshit. But we're gonna get through here, and hopefully we can beat the King Dwarf this time, because I'm gonna have plenty of red potions, all kind of stuff. Hopefully I'll have enough to actually beat him and end the video with me getting the Dragon Slayer. And all we have to do is go back to the Guru, and we're off to I'll take the help. I mean, I'll take the poison. I don't care. Steve! Hold up. We're almost there, buddy. Come on. I have your potion. I know. Come on. Back to him again. Let's use one of my red potions. I've used red potion! Let's do this, guys. Let's beat this stupid guy once and for all. I've used another red potion! Alright, keep it up, Daniel. Keep it up. Keep it up, Steve. We got this. We can get this. Let's use the final red potion. I've used red potion! Hopefully this will be enough. We'll find out here. What up? I'm not going to save just in case. I just want to have it. I'll take all the damage from the fireballs. Come on, we got. Come on, it's gotta be enough. We'll take the damage. Come on. Come on, I may not even have enough to do this. Watch this, then. I'm probably gonna have to bum rush him. Four red potions isn't enough? Come on! I'll take the hits. Come on, you can. Come on. I cannot believe with all of that, I still don't have enough to. I still can't believe after all that, I still don't have enough to beat him. Try it one more time, and if not, we're going to end the video here. Come on. Alright, we're going to end the video here. With me dying. And when we go back, when we get back into town, I'll start off with me getting a potion. I'll do the getting the potions, and I'll make it back here off screen. And maybe we'll have enough to beat him this time around. So I'm going to end it here. Y'all have a good day. I'll see y'all tomorrow. This is DKS38, the Crazy Gamer, signing out.